everyone. I hope everyone's having fun at the 2011 Miss Amazing Pageant. Woo!
It's been a long time since I came around. Been a long time, but I'm back in town.
I just wanted to say hi and that I miss you all and that I miss running the Miss Amazing Pageant in Nebraska, but I'm doing some really important work here in New York City, along with going to school. So I just wanted to tell you a little bit about what's going on with Miss Amazing as well. Over the last year, a lot of things have happened. The Miss Amazing Pageant gained official nonprofit status. That means we are called Miss Amazing Incorporated. Really official, right? We have also spread the Miss Amazing Pageant across the nation and have named 24 state directors. This is a huge deal. The mission of the Miss Amazing Pageant is getting out, and we're going to be accomplishing a lot more than what we already have in Nebraska, and Nebraska was our foundation, so thank you all for that. I also found someone in New York City to do our website. It'll be great, it'll be so informative, and really get the mission of the Miss Amazing Pageant out. And with the new website, will come corporate sponsors, and with corporate sponsors will come nationals! So stick around for a few more years and you will be able to go to the National Miss Amazing Competition. Probably held in Omaha. And also, here's a little bit of what I've been doing in New York City. If you don't know, I'm going to New York University. It's a really awesome school. It gives me a lot of resources to work on the Miss Amazing pageant here on the East Coast, but if you don't know already, I would really love to take on the Miss Amazing Pageant as my official occupation. So next semester, I will start my major in special education, and along with the resources in New York City and with NYU, I'll really be able to get the Miss Amazing Pageant up and going and running and changing lives across the nation. All right, so as all of you girls, I heard there's 53 of you, 51, in the 50s, that's huge. So hello, all new people, by the way. I forgot to do that. Hello, all new people. And I hear some advice for you throughout the weekend. Smile, smile, smile as much as you can until it hurts your cheeks. Say hi to all of the other participants. There are so many of you and you can make so many friends. So really talk to everyone and meet as many friends as possible. Most importantly, I want you all to close your eyes. Okay. And realize your dreams and your goals and your ambitions. Realize those. Open your eyes. Now, I want you to tell everyone, the audience, the participants, everyone in the hotel this weekend, what your dreams, your goals, and your ambitions are, because you have them and everyone needs to realize them. And if you want them to happen, you need to tell other people about them. So go for it, do that. Now before I go, I have a very, very important question to ask of all of you. What are you? If no one made a sound, I'm going to be very upset over here in New York. Let me ask you again. What are we? What are you? All right, I have trust in all of you that it was a very loud amazing, because you all are so amazing. I'm so proud of you, and I thank you all so much for making Miss Amazing what it is today. It really couldn't have happened without all of you, and all of you inspiring me, and really showing me what this program could be. So continue doing what you do. Have a great weekend.